This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
And that late breaking news, we want to get you up to speed on a situation taking place right now. We've received phone calls from many of you in several different areas about some shaking maybe in your neighborhoods. We have just had an earthquake reported in the Jones area. This is now confirmed to be a 4.0 magnitude earthquake in the Jones area. We've received calls from Midwest City, Edmond, Jones, also Choctaw, and even Spencer. So we know many of you have felt this. We're staying on top of it. We do have a crew on the way out to get more information. But once again, the USGS is now confirming that this was a 4.0 magnitude earthquake, the epicenter there in Jones. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 and also KOCO.com throughout the day for more information.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.